too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACiTV, man. I'm slowly getting through Music to Be Murdered by Eminem. This is the third one I'm reacting to. This is featuring Young and May, which is very interesting to me, man, because y'all know how I fuck with Young and May on this channel heavily, man. I think Young and May is one of the dopest spitters out of New York right now. You know, she's very underappreciated, man, because she got the bars. She can unwrap a lot of these niggas and take their girl at the same fucking time, man. But this is definitely a duo I never expected that I would want to hear on the track together, but I'm open to it, man. Honestly, Eminem, Young and May, you know, Eminem, you know, a lot of people kind of deemed him as being bitter. I don't agree with that. You know, he even addressed it in the intro song on his album, man. People say he was bitter. He got love for the new wave, man. You know, he gave credit to Sway Lee, Take Heath. You know, he gave credit to the new wave, man. So he's collabing with somebody from the new wave and Young and May. Let's not waste no time. Let's get into it right now here on MANIACiTV. Unaccommodating featuring Young and May.
This what we doing. I like the bitch, I like the wobble wobble. Shake it, break it. Nigga, we made it, they had it.
Yeah.
Professional, pure, persistent, I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining, I hate it waiting, I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a mill without a major deal.
Yeah. Hold on, man. Young and May is the perfect person for the hook. I made a mill without. What she say?
And I made a mill without a major deal.
Without a major deal.
But she came for real. Money ain't a thing.
That's fake, but she came for real though.
It's a broke lingo. And no ain't nothing, sweetie. This is no Quavo.
Yeah. Sweetie, this is no Quavo. They still dating.
And no ain't nothing, sweetie. This is no Quavo.
Yeah.
And I just get high, let my hoes lay low.
Whoa.
I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Hello. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode.
I'm glad that Young and May is spinning like this, man. You know, a lot of her newer stuff, man, you know, she kind of got, you know, that lazy, like that laid back flow. I wouldn't say lazy, I say, you know, just that effortless flow, man. This is like that, I'm going hard, you know, I'm on the track with Eminem. I'm about to go the fuck off on this, you know, this is things that a lot of rappers dreamt about. You know, Young and May probably dreamt about this shit before she got on to be on the track with Eminem. Now look at her, come on now.
To the skies with my brain.
Snapping.
Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed, bodies in my lane, bitch, lane closed.
Yeah. Same nose, on you paid Joe's. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber. Cause even Drano. Beat my sucker, deep dog, detox. You're gonna need 3 spots of police officers. At least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit. Cause I feed off of it, I am the complete.
I need y'all to keep talking shit because I feed off it. That shit is my motivation. Tell them, man. Oh, he used that R word. He threw that R word around, man. M don't give a fuck. We know Eminem do not give a fuck.
It is. I cleanse them if it's mortal sin. I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is.
So he's done with MGK. If the war is the war finished with him and MGK, M said he done with it. Eminem won that beef by a fucking long shot. MGK, you know, Rap Devil, the whole beard is weird thing. That shit was, it was corny, man. You know, Eminem, it was kind of, Eminem kind of ended his career, man. Like, ever since then, what has MGK really done? Like, yeah, he put out a few songs, man, but it ain't never going to be the same. You got embarrassed by Eminem. You know, that's all it is, man. So, You know, man, that's interesting though. That's interesting. You know, he ended it with he ended that with MGK, but I don't think it's gonna mean that they on mutual terms. I don't think they cool or not. He just said, I'm just done with that nigga. The fuck, I don't fucking care about him. I'm just done with him. Give it to 81, I wanna come get it, and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God, and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns, and you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor. I just teach us to my students, show them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier, but I'm contemplating the bounds away on the game, like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes to Saddam Hussein. Oh, that was okay. Wow. Y'all remember the whole Ariana Grande concert? That was, I think it was in London. That was very unfortunate. That was a very, very unfortunate thing. A lot of innocent lives were lost, man. That's music, crazy. The more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier, but I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game, like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes to Saddam Hussein. You know, but that's honestly, this is the type of Eminem that we love to hear, though. The Eminem where, I don't want to make nobody mad. This is the Eminem that we love to hear because he has no filter, no censor. You know, he's going to say what he wants because at the end of the day, this is hip hop. This is rap. And I said this in the other video I reacted to his. You know, this is, at the end of the day, this is a competition. You know, the bars, it's all about the bars. That's all it is. You can't take it to heart, man. Like, a lot of people get so butthurt over some of the things Eminem has said in his career, man. But this is Eminem. This is what we fucking love from Eminem. The aggressiveness, just that shit. Like, damn, like, this, he goes to a dark place sometimes in his raps. And that's why we fuck with him, right? That's why we fuck with Eminem. Because not only can he rap, but he can go to that twisted, demented, you know, that dark place in the back of all of our minds that we're scared to say these things out loud because, you know, these people are sensitive nowadays, you know? I mean, Eminem says them anyway, though, so. The bombs away on the game, like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes to Saddam Hussein, I told the Khomeini, where's Osama bin? I've been lying lately, look at how I'm behaving. Where's Osama bin? I've been lying lately. Where's Osama bin? Whoa. I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. Mm. They want me gone away. Mm. They want to jump and aim me. Mm. I'm unaccommodating. Then I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit. So I'm a clown like Gacy? Wasn't that the serial killer? That's crazy. Then I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit, Beyonce, Jay-Z. Kanye crazy. Baby. I'm like John Wayne Gacy. Kanye crazy. Like, you know, you would hold another level crazy if they call you Kanye crazy. Now, you got it's a special achievement to unlock to get Kanye crazy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit, Beyonce, Jay-Z. Oh, with Andre, baby. And the doctor's operating, but he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out the shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, I better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again. Hey, I'm talking that shit. He's talking that shit. Who girl he violate on this? Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. Bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Hey, y'all remember the Nintendo 64? Every time that motherfucker froze or it took too long to load, take that motherfucker out, stick that motherfucker back in, man. I'm clever with these fucking bars. That bitch lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again. No. No. Smoke, but I got paper to be blunt. I'm rolling in. I'm far from broke. 1,000,000. Real. Murder. Kill. Nigga played at 22-22. Bitch, shut the fuck up, boss. Shoot. Oof. Shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew. Hey, shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Fuck y'all talking about, man. I'm on that shit. Bitch, shut the fuck up, boss. Shoot. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew. Cause that's what I do. See, I knew Em was crazy. This nigga talking about mass shootings. And like I said, this is the aggressive Eminem that we all, you know, this is the Eminem we ended up fucking with. He ain't got no sense or no filter. He said shit that ain't nobody, especially, you know, the public shootings and shit. Like, this is he going into that dark shit, man. And that's, people gonna fuck with it for that, man, because this is Eminem. This is real. This is no faking. This is Eminem. This is Eminem. This is Slim Shady. This is classic Slim Shady. Just to get a few YouTube views, run up in a church like pew, cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me is simply insane, you will die. That's why they call me kamikaze. It's plain suicide. Yeah, but I know magic and here go my last trick. Yeah, you go against Eminem, it's career suicide, honestly. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a be rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt to be that as I begin to fucking devour the track and you backpedal. That is a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. Oh! I told the Khomeini, where's the Osama bin? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me going away. They want to jump in. I'm unaccommodating. Man, I'm slowly making my way through the Eminem. Slowly but surely making my way through the Eminem thing, man. I feel like, you know, the whole album, this is my third song reacting to so far. I reacted to Premonition, I reacted to Godzilla, and of course now this one, man. I have yet to hear anything about Nick Cannon yet, so y'all let me know, is there a track on here where he addresses Nick Cannon? You know, because I'll be sure to get to that one next. Like, is it one on here, you know, he's coming at Nick Cannon? Because he hasn't responded to Nick Cannon, but he's still, you know, won that beef. It's interesting, though, you know, he's moved past MGK. You know, he's moved on to a whole, you know, new thing, man. This is, like I said, this is the raw, uncut Eminem that we fuck with so much, you know. And you can't, if you're an Eminem fan, you gotta fuck with it, you know, regardless of what. Some people who aren't really Eminem fans, you know, they'll find a lot of this stuff that he said in this song offensive, but at the end of the day, man, it's a fucking song. It's hip-hop. You don't like it, don't listen. Young and May killed her shit, though, man. Like, she went the fuck off on this. But Eminem, you know, Eminem, once he gets started, man, it's a, you expecting at least 3 minutes of straight bars, and that's what Eminem brings, man. So like I said, I'll leave a link to this. Y'all want to check it out? Eminem featuring Young M.A. on Accommodating. Like I said, comment some more songs for me to check out. I'm going to probably have to check out that music video that he dropped. I'm going to check that out. Like I said, if there's like a Nick Cannon diss or anything mentioned about Nick Cannon, comment a song down below. I'm slowly making my way through this album. It's a lot of songs on it, so more content for y'all, man. Y'all new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button for me, man. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACiTV. I'm out. I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta